Hey, what's up guys? In this tutorial, I'm going to explain the difference between Lightroom CC and Lightroom Classic. Here I have Lightroom Classic in front of me, and here is Lightroom CC. So the main difference is Lightroom Classic is desktop only, so it's made for photography enthusiasts as well as photography or professional photographers. Whereas Lightroom CC, it's a cloud-based service with cloud syncing across Adobe Creative Cloud. And it's desktop, mobile, and iPad friendly. So there is an iOS and Android version. And it's made to sync your photos across two or three devices, mainly your tablet, your mobile phone, and your desktop. Lightroom Classic is more comprehensive to learn. There's a longer learning curve, but once you learn Lightroom Classic, then Lightroom CC is pretty easy to master. So I always recommend starting with Lightroom Classic if you want to get a hold of or get a grasp of Lightroom and its features and tools. Now going back to the cloud storage, there is like a caveat because you kind of need to use Adobe Creative Cloud or their cloud storage to sync the photos. Otherwise, if you have more than one cloud storage option on your desktop, it may run into problems, as you can see this warning here. Personally, I try to avoid using Adobe cloud storage, with the exception of these photos here for demonstration purposes and testing. I sync all my photos to Dropbox, which automatically syncs here. And as long as I import it, like these photos here, they'll be saved on my Dropbox and I'll be able to view it in Lightroom. The other issue or the other caveat is there's going to be changes made effective February 1, 2024, where Creative Cloud files will not be synced for personal users or people with a paid subscription with Adobe Creative Cloud, unless you have an enterprise or Creative Cloud Teams membership. The other scenario is, I saw here, if you have a Lightroom Cloud storage plan, then there's still less syncing. Personally, I think Adobe created Lightroom CC as well as the mobile apps to get market share, which is fine, but it's kind of confusing because, like, if you look at the name here, the naming convention of Lightroom, Lightroom CC is officially called Adobe Photoshop Lightroom CC. The CC is missing here. And Lightroom Classic has a similar name. It's Adobe Photoshop Lightroom Classic CC. So with Adobe trying to get some market share, it made beginning photographers a little bit confused with these naming conventions of Lightroom CC, Lightroom Classic, and then of course it's called Adobe Photoshop Lightroom. So it's even confusing comparing Photoshop versus Lightroom. And even though Lightroom CC is made for cloud syncing, or originally was, as you can see, or as I mentioned earlier, you can still sync your photos to another cloud storage provider. These photos are all synced to Dropbox. It is possible originally to only sync collections on Lightroom Classic. And let me see here. So there was an option before, like in the settings, to create a collection and have these collections synced, but I don't think it was worth it. Before, there was a sync tab right here to sync Lightroom Classic with cloud storage, with Adobe Cloud, but it's gone. It's actually here right now, but I don't use it. I don't use this. I don't recommend using Adobe Cloud Storage for your photos. Go with a different provider, just because most people already use Dropbox or Sync or pCloud for their documents and so forth. So it's not worth it. Not worth it for me. And another thing Adobe has with Lightroom CC that it doesn't have with Lightroom Classic is Adobe Sensei or Adobe Intelligence. So like, it's easier to find your photos without manually entering keywords. So like, for example, if I want to enter juice here and look for any photos with juice, it'll pop up. If I want to find photos with a dog in it, you can can just click this. Like, I didn't even name any of these photos or give it any keywords. So Adobe Sensei or Adobe Intelligent is included with Lightroom CC, whereas with Lightroom Classic, you have to do manual keywords or enter it manually, which I'm kind of lazy and I don't always do that. So hopefully this answers your question regarding Lightroom CC versus Lightroom Classic. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe, or follow me on Instagram. Have a good one.